Okay. Hey guys, it's the Foreign Heard Ofs. Welcome back to another daily Christmas video. Today, we are moving my grandma out of our house. So that is gonna be so much fun, because who doesn't love carrying and moving boxes? Do you?
Yeah.
So anyways, you can just follow us on this journey of moving her out, and yeah.
There's a sad sort of clanging from the clock in the hall and the bells in the steeple too. And up in the nursery an absurd little bird is popping out to say cuckoo.
Cuckoo, cuckoo.
Regretfully cuckoo. They tell us, but firmly cuckoo. They compel us to say goodbye
to you.
So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, good night.
We hate to go and miss this pretty sight.
So long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu.
Adieu, adieu, to you and you and you.
So long, farewell. Our leaders and goodbye.
We flit, we float, we flinkly flee, we fly.
So long, farewell, our leaders and goodbye.
The sun has gone to bed and so must I.
Goodbye.
Hey everyone, so we moved everything. Not everything, because Grandma Jay has more stuff than me, and I have a lot of heathen stuff. Like, look at that. That pile is literally like two boxes taller than her. Anyways, so this actually is not that bad of an apartment. Literally, look at this. Look it. You could literally hide like six people in that closet. No joke. The kitchen's a little small, but whatever. Living room. Bedroom, lots of closets. Look at the bathroom. You don't even get me started with this. So, get ready. Oh, I just can't even. This is so exciting. Ready? Red light. That is definitely going to be used in some video. I'm thinking probably a crevice, because crevice spawns in the bathroom. So, or at least he did in episode 1. Episode 2, he was different. Episode 3, which comes out, chapter 3, which is going to be coming out pretty soon, is its own little special thing. So that is where you guys get to meet Crevice in real form. Anyways, so I'm going to leave so I don't have to help Grandma put anything away. And she's just going to sit here. And not that these two people ever watch my videos, but they technically should. But thank you to Dina and Kenny. Oh, I probably shouldn't have said his last name. I'll bleep it out or something. Thank you too for helping us. And make sure you like and subscribe to this video. Tell all your friends to like. Tell all your parents to like. Tell all your grandparents to like. Tell all your neighbors and cousins and distant cousins and ex-wives to comment and like. And just make sure you hit the bell and all the other things that you have to do. We would really appreciate it. And also, she has, like, a good view, actually. I mean, it's not a great view, but it's better than a view of the little parking lot. Anyways.
I want this video.
Okay. Bye.
Follow every byway.
Mr. Grinch, you really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch.